Do you want me to prove that OCD doesn't necessarily have anything to do with germs?
Are you going to chip shuffle the mint cookies?
Oh, no. Stop it. Stop
oh,
it.
Lord. Oh, Lord.
No.
Lord.
Nope.
Even I wouldn't do that.
Nope.
Trooper. Yo, it's 12:36 on a Thursday, Trooper Thursday, and I'm back. Went home to visit my mom because of the family situation that I had, and flew back in last night. I'm tired. I'm tired, but we gotta get moving because it's Trooper Thursday, and I need to go to the mail time mailbox where I have the coffee sent because I got to pick up some coffee because I'm all out of coffee. Check it out. I'm grinding it up for the Trooper Thursday and I'm almost out. I don't have enough. I like to bring at least 5 batches and then I only got 3, but I think I'm going to take 6 because the list is pretty good size today. So I got to go to the mailbox. Speaking of Go Gamble Blend, for the record, just so you know, a lot of people don't understand this. If you go to Go Gamble Shop and you look at the coffee, when you go to the product page, you can select the grind. So you can either get whole bean or you can get it ground up. New Harvest will grind it for whatever type of brewing method you use. So if you want to use a French press, you just select French press and they'll make it the proper grind, the proper coarseness for that. Just so you know, because I think a lot of people are confused on that. So yeah, you can order 1 bag, 2 bag, 3 bag, whatever, and you can select the grind, and let's go to the mailbox quick. It's chilly out here today. Holy crap. All right, here we go. To the mailbox. Speaking of flying home to visit my mom, I love Southwest and the seats are nice, but on the flight from here to Atlanta and the flight from Atlanta back here, both flights, I had somebody invading my damn space, breaking the plane on my side of the armrest. I'm not talking about just using the armrest, I'm talking about big ass chunk of elbow in my space. I'm gonna have to think of a polite and tactful way to tell people, yo, stop breaking the plane. Ready to go.
Number one.
1:08 p.m. Holy crap. We gotta roll. No time to waste. Thank you.
know, just because this is called, these are called thin mints, doesn't mean that they're like, you know, for thin people.
They're for thin people too.
Just not for very long. I
bought the coffee from you and I sent it to my ex-wife in Mississippi.
Yeah.
And she takes care of her father. And he wants some coffee. So she went in and she made him a cup of that coffee. And he didn't know that it was anything special.
Ooh.
And he drank that coffee and said he wanted another cup of that coffee. It was so good he wanted another cup.
But I thought you were going to say he said it was the best coffee he had in 80 years.
It was the best coffee he had in 80
years. Don't lie.
I mean, this kind of smells good.
Here, have it.
You have to do it in one session. You have to cram them all into your mouth at once.
Don't tempt me with a good time.
I'm good.
Thank you.
Cheese tacos!
It's me, Jesus. I've been hiding in plain sight.
His name is Tacos.
Taco.
Oh, you don't want to be in there?
It's plural.
Hey, listen.
Multiple.
So what kind of taco? Like
El Pastor, the good guy.
The good street.
You gotta speak up when you say that.
He did not double up his two-by, so he's leaving. You guys can all just go in when he's got the goods.
Bonsoir.
One of these days I will have
bonsoir. I'm in. Count me in.
No. Not a counting situation.
Sure it is. I got to be able to count to one.
Two sequence.
Right. Exactly. Right.
One.
He's a brace.
Ugh.
The right price for this crap.
Ah. Sarcastic comments welcome.
Five player.
Cleveland blew a 3-1 lead.
Double board is way better, guys. Okay, now he's going to burn and turn to...
You know what I've noticed already? This double board shit sure has... shrunken the size of the pots.
100.
See, this is the fucking problem right here.
It's not a thing.
This is the problem, Tacos. Tacos. This is the problem. Look. I am showing you. Because look, Tacos, you see this dilemma? One player per hand, but don't say anything. But I'm saying, do you see the problem?
Right, 1 yard.
Did you hear that?
All right, I'm out. You know why, Tacos?
Because you're smarter than that.
You split the pot.
It doesn't always, though.
No, you can win both.
Of course you can.
What do you
want to
do?
You could have scooped that.
Yeah, but the
problem
is
that
he's
got both
of
them.
Then I'm putting it in. But if he's winning the six, if he's winning the three, if he's winning the two, then it's a trap.
That's true. Wrong with the chop.
Yeah, Mr.
Rack.
I should have folded, right? Did I fold to the main to the right fold?
Hey, vlog. Hey, vlog. You should have folded. Which one are you on?
Mandatory show at the end of this hand because it's the first ever double board bomb pot.
Wow. We got it, baby.
Really? First one?
Yeah, he's on the weed, by the way. Freshly. Oh! I did not mean to influence his action.
Oh, wow.
I said he's on the weed and he shoved all in.
Well...
You know what the problem is now, right? Here, let's see. Show us. I'm out of the hand. Hold on.
What am I supposed to do?
You're fucking retarded. No, I'm just kidding. What's this guy doing?
I'm just taping it.
He's taping it. Oh my gosh, she's all in as well. You're fucking nuts. You're high.
You're getting it.
I folded a six.
I'm thinking
one burn.
Burn and turn, burn and river. No, yeah.
He's got a fucking club draw.
I like the double board. I do. I had a club draw against him.
Nice on top.
Yeah, you got a club draw.
See,
I have a four in the bottom.
Oh. He's got a flush on the.
Flush.
You got a what?
What's he got?
He got nothing.
Right? We got a pair of fours on the bottom.
Motherfucker.
Insane.
I voted a six.
Insane.
A six deuce. I'm either going to win half or lose it all. Is that dog on weed? His name is Herb. His name's Herb.
Cindy Horsky, grumpy grandma. You shouldn't have, but thank you.
Can you read this? What does this say? Does this say peppers or does this say
it's upside
cheese?
Down. It's pepper.
This is peppers?
Yep. No.
No.
That is horrendous.
Like $11 billion.
No, three winners.
Three winners?
It don't matter to Jesus.
What'd you say? Three flops?
Three flops, two turns, and one river.
Are there even enough cards in the deck?
Of course. Tacos is 15.
Yeah, I know. There's 15 there. Count it, bitch.
Come on, here goes.
Did you say cunt it? Oh, count it.
All right.
He didn't say that.
Count it, bitch.
I didn't say that.
How many hole cards?
So you want me just to run them?
Yeah.
Just the flops.
Three flops.
Burn three flops.
One, two. Yeah, this
we
go.
So now we do three of these stupid things?
Yes.
Oh,
this is a three. It's a three-way split pot.
Four, five.
There's your four, five. There's your four, five.
Fuck it, straight on the board.
Four, five's winning. Four, five's winning all the money.
Oh, this is so gross.
All right.
And now what are we doing?
I never win.
Oh, me too.
Oh my gosh, what a river. I didn't want the heart. A nine of spades would have been fine.
Yeah. $10.
Coming after you. Just kidding. Yeah, that's right.
Miss. That was $1 million. That was just awful.
$13.
Oh. That's messed up. Christina and Tony.
Right.
I know names. I know names. 31 years.
$25.
Woo! That's not real. That shit's dumb. Hey, where are you going? Hell no.
You just want everyone to move over here.
Don't worry, it's life. What are you gonna do, poker robot? Poker robot. Poker robot. Beep beep boop bop bop. Beep beep boop bop bop.
Pittsburgh's almost as bad as Ohio.
Worse.
See you later, Tony and Christina.
I don't know that there's a worse than the black.
Did I say Tony and Christina?
Christina.
Yeah. Oh, it is.
Have a good
Christina.
Night, Christine.
Bye. Shout out to Mitch. Our baby.
Thanks for coming to the game.
Thanks.
All right. Thanks for the Burt's Bees.
You're very welcome.
All right. I'm going to use it, I promise.
All right, then.
Yo, super time.
Oh, yeah. I got to do that, huh?
Yo, what a fun Trooper Thursday. Unbelievably fun from beginning to end. Not influenced by the fact that I won $1,075. I was in for $300, I cashed out for $1,375. Well, I guess I can't completely lie. It is always more fun to win. Or maybe I should say less fun to lose. Pretty good day for my first day back in Vegas after my really terrible news a little over a week ago. My trip home to visit my mom was good. It was very good. And like I said before, life goes on. Sometimes I feel guilty for having fun or
even for eating something that I really like. You know, I had a donut like the day after it happened, or maybe 2 days after it happened, and I felt guilty for having the donut. I guess the point is, it's really easy to feel guilty for enjoying life in a time such as this, but I think that's natural. But it's gonna do it. Tomorrow is Friday, and I thought I might, and I do have plans that don't include the vlog. So I'm gonna put this video up. If this goes up on Saturday, there will be a vlog tomorrow. If this goes up on Friday, there won't be a vlog tomorrow. So figure that one out. But I'll be back on track probably Saturday. So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. And seriously, sincerely, thank you to everyone who came to the game tonight. Thank you for everyone who watched this video, as well as any other video I've ever put up. And yeah, like I said before, thanks for all the comments and everything on the video before and all that stuff. And I gotta stop talking about it at some point. So thanks to everyone. I'll see you next time.